got her is a movie script to show with her notes in it.
Oh my gosh! So cute. Yeah. Well, I think we had this.
I think that was a double feature.
Yeah, we did. Matilda was our favorite too.
Yeah, we did.
Sometimes I do get them and I sell them to people because they want an autograph or something, but they're not in good circulation anymore.
Yeah. I know she puts them on the table and teases people. And like,
no, they won't. No, I do sometimes find them. Mmm!
Today!
Yeah.
And they're all autographed. Everything's autographed.
Oh, it's in them.
I can see with an eye.
These are 30, I believe. These are 3 for 25.
3 for 30?
Yeah, 30. And these are 3 for 45.
Oh, the color?
It's a new. Is this your first time seeing Pippi Longstocking, or have you seen it before?
Actually, my second grade teacher, they told me we'd play it in our
classroom.
There's a young lady in there right now. She just said the same thing. Her seventh grade teacher just played it for her.
She sang a little part about her time.
Awesome. What's your favorite part?
I kind of like the part where she's just cleaning and they're having fun.
That costume's the original costume from Scrubbing Bowl.
That's so cool. I don't know if this one's ever seen it yet.
So, you're trying to say your parents neglected you.
I get it. It happens.
This is Kippy. This is the girl who played it.
Hi, I like your shirt. I'm a Girl Scout and Ariel.
How old are you in May?
12 and 13. Okay. 13 and 14 during the world tour. Are you 13?
I'm 12 and
13. So
you're
almost
12. Favorite scene of Scrubbing
Bowl. Oh, I love that.
Yeah. Oh, wait. The magic tip, they're just using shoes to clean.
Going into a museum, also. Okay, pop museum that opens up next year.
We've been hearing about that for so many years. I can't wait to that place opens up.
We've been inside, so it is going
to
be amazing.
And then this one is in Branson right now. It's at Retromania Museum. And then, of course, there's that one over here.
A picture and a book. Sell
yes. So this is her original manuscript that she's been fitting, so it may be notes here and there, and what she wrote. And then, of course, these books, we have to always have these, I have to get it. They don't make money.
How much is that?
This is almost 50, and then this is 60, these are 50, and then these are 30 each. And these are 3 for 2.
Yeah, that's cool.
She has to hunt all the stuff from the back. She wants the stuff from the back.
They don't even make them no more.
No, they don't even make these books. So I find them on eBay or sometimes so cool. Bookstores. Yeah, and I'll buy them as many as they have.
Sometimes they're used and they save you down.
Like a school, there's a stamp from a school. Like this one has a little note in it.
Recently in Tucson, Arizona, there's a place there called Bookness. And they have all kinds of used and stuff people would bring and resell. And you know, it's fine to frame yourself in there.
Yeah. It's just like laser goods, wooden posters, she wants everything a lot. She can find a
break to the Bella
Bella Club. Yeah, we had someone when they were doing some work, they took a break to the Bella Bella Club. And they mailed for this.
Then,
do you
have anything specific that you'd like
me
to put in the autograph?
We name kids things, you don't think about it until like they have to go to first spell and in pre-K they talk for the spelling of the name, she's like, after about the fourth letter, she's like, I don't know. She said it was shortened to the name.
Oh, Miss Pam, same teacher. That's this girl here is in your class.
I don't know who it was.
They got her little thing on the autographs.
You
should get
one. You guys are here on the out?
Huh?
You guys are here out for the show?
Okay.
Mm-hmm. You go in from here, all the way to the far that way, and see.
It's a small school. Okay. Millions and Miss Helen's on the phone.
You said Miss Pam. So that's why I know that. Miss Pam played this movie. Are you doing the
She's the shy one.
What do you mean?
Thank you.
Hey Tommy, I'm going to cross your path here in just a second and get to the other side once I get everybody in here. crossing.
Are we all ready? On the count of three, everybody say Pippi.
Pippi.
I didn't say three yet. Non-counting people. One more time. And we're good. All right, if anybody want a group photo too, I can take it real fast. Are you for? No? Yeah. Here, hand it to me. Anybody have any questions about the movie? Any of the kiddos want to know? What do you have? Ask your questions. There are questions for you.
How young was it? I was 12 and 13 when we filmed the movie, and 13 and 14 when we did the world tour, where I was the guest of the Princess of Japan and the King and Queen of Sweden.
I have another question.
Okay.
I have a question. In the scene where the tower, is that real fire, or how did they make it look?
Well, it is real fire, but it was controlled because it was more stunt fire.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so when it looked like it was burning the building, yes, there was fire coming out the windows, but it was all protected.
Okay.
Did they have superpowers?
Yes, Pippi Longstocking is the strongest girl in the world. So that's her superpower, is that she's the strongest girl in the world.
Can I do whatever you do?
Much of it. Not all of it, though, but yeah, much of it. All right, any other questions, guys?
Yeah, that's a great question. Did you guys want to get another a group photo before, or do you want it in the lobby with the cover?
3. I'm going to take another one just in case Tammy blinked. Pippi always blinks. Alright. Got it.
I do like that.
Tammy, you want to get a couple autographs?
Yeah, of course. Okay, let's go.
Yep.
Going to
the monkey?
I
can't. How'd y'all hear about the event?
My sister. How'd you hear about the event? She posted on like
a
Facebook.
Okay. We're trying to improve our media stuff, you know, getting stuff out there.
Yeah, it's like in the local.
Okay.
Yeah.
The horse and the monkey, I don't know. And there were actually two monkeys that we worked with.
Yes, they
were right now. So make sure that we always had one else, you know, one to perform.
Yeah, I was telling her, I said, every kid in the 90s learned to run away because of her parents hated her. They had fun.
Wait. costume. Did you guys get any of your pictures? Audrey, do you want a picture with the costume?
And then you want to take the pig. Stop.
Now the hat barely hangs on there, so you got to hold still.
Okay, but
yeah, so you're able to walk up.
I have one. I have.
Oh, okay.
Stand right here.
Is that going on the Christmas cards?
Yeah. Do you want a picture with the costume and her?
No, but give me my body.
You should have been already.
Okay. Sorry.
He's like, don't include that part. I can't do it.
Okay.
Okay.
Well, do you want a picture with the costume? Hi, thank you.